12, 29 minutes. All right, Torsten, get ready. Green, let's go. On your left. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Sector 1, yellow flag. Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear right. It looks like Kummel, Gaida and Rydell have spun out. Clear all around. It's just a scratch. Ignore it. Sector 1 is clear. Weiss is now leading. Starts okay, we can build something from this. Yellow flag, watch out. It looks like Kummel has gone off. Sector 2 is clear. Car right, clear right. That last lap was at 151.14. You're second off in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Decrease to 0.9. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. Flag. Left side. Clear left. Run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Torsten, stay close, wait for them to make a mistake. It's sector 3, sector 3 is yellow. It's all over you, keep your exit speeds up, stay smooth. Sector 3. that's 15 minutes. Okay, Torsten, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. You're halfway home. Fuel's going to be tight. I'm not sure you'll make it to the end. Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. To 1.2 seconds. Sector 3. It looks like Rydell has spun off. Sector 3 is green. Ten minutes. minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 51 Celsius. Torsten, as a car exits in the pits, heads up. Don't be distracted. Defend your position. Car right, clear right. Yellow flag, sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Okay, Torsten, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. This car in. The gap's now 2.4. Gap 2. Fisher behind is increasing. It's now 18 seconds. Time. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Torster, great move, keep it up. The gap in front has increased to 17 seconds. Left, 2 minutes to go. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. We think that Rydell has crashed. Left. Sector 3 is clear. Green flag. Check a flag.